Hello, this is Jonas. I think you will know him. Very grateful that he's here to present. And I'm Martin. And this is to ingest a match. The top 1% of Finland. Exterior view, yacht club. Bright sun. Notes. Helsinki is very safe. Violence usually happens between acquaintances. There is one exception, the hot dog stands between 1 and 4 a.m. Some 1% of Finn men actually, carry a genetic mutation which makes them behave violently under the influence of alcohol. This is Helsinki. And before it was Helsinki. These were Kati's original plans for her house before some strangers arrived. Shit. Blood pump.
Hold on to that thought, Kati.
He doesn't know fear.
She is still, but stormy.
He kills.
A lot is going on inside,
He cuts.
behind her makeup.
He cures.
She is silent and enigmatic.
He wears sunglasses.
Her rooms are gluey, sticky, juicy.
He knows the future is bright.
She hides in the shadows from the moonlight.
He watches Kathy dance.
She dances with the shadows,
He drives a red Porsche
without moving an inch.
and reacts slowly.
In her gaze,
He's still.
echoes of forgotten thoughts.
He uses instruments of violence.
She holds flowers.
He doesn't hide.
She looks tough next to them.
He's often confused with the mind.
She has many scarves.
He's often mistreated
Her job is to make them.
by mysterious women.
Sometimes it hides her face
He does but does not understand.
when she wears one.
He dreams
I confuse her with the scarf she has.
and he daydreams.
I shouldn't trust her
He's often surrounded by the same people
or identify with her.
and doesn't notice.
She says they are like flies.
He's as lost as the city. Incision to love.
Preparation. Something cylindrical needs to be attended before executing the procedure. Preferably, it should be something with white red dots on it. Some bananas can be added if needed. If you do not have anything of that sort at hand, anything cylindrical will do. The cylindrical shape is the most important.
Flying Vespa. Exterior view, street side. Morning dawn. It's difficult to rent a Vespa here. Everyone takes the tram. People slide because it's icy. But if you spot one, take it. It's not difficult to stand out. And it's also heavy. Once you're light, you fly away and no one notices. Leave the legs behind. Feet are more interesting. They let you fly, just as the Vespa of my neighbor, and no one noticed. Exterior view? Kathy is slowly walking home, Helsinki, just before sunset. She's in a conversation with songs, songs of birds.
Shake dreams from your hair, Kati.
Besides a possible desire to save the best for the last, whenever you steer abroad, you will meet, even as you pass from one place to another, things that will bring back your old cravings. And all these places had their moments, you would say. And our body percolates. Its phenotype follows the river of flowing time until death. Its mouth, but it carries with it the static genome in pockets where the flow of time is suspended.
Everything is broken up and dances.
There were all kinds of stories about my birth, but none of them was entirely convincing. There's only one piece in the world that fits together perfectly with mine. And all of these lovers, there's one. There's no one that compares with you, though I never really knew you.
It's reality with its following dynamism, but so many of us are spending so much time engaged in just ridiculous activities. It seems like just to try to avoid this experience.
Man, I keep remembering new things all the time. And you, who look at everything through your perpetually open eyes, is your lucidity never bathed in tears? Trash talking to itself. And you may find yourself lurking in the shadows of Helsinki, of a Helsinki unkempt lawn. And you may find yourself swept through Helsinki streets by the relentless Nordic winds, like the broom of the chimney cleaner. Exterior view, tin can, Katy's house, daytime. The face is thick, healthy, very healthy, even if it eats hot dogs. It reflects both Takeshi and me, sometimes bending everything. Takeshi flirts with himself, through the eyes of others. It must be a box. The can says, Helsinki, you're moving all the time. All I do is sit on my fat ass. If my ass wasn't fat, I wouldn't be happier. Or maybe I would. But I wouldn't have to wear these shirts with the tails out all the time, like if that was fooling anyone.
Aren't you attempting to create a story where nothing much happens, where people don't have any epiphanies? They struggle and are frustrated, but nothing is resolved?
Nothing? Nothing happens in the world? Are you out of your fucking mind?
You bend everything.
Flirty? That's sweet nonsense. But I'm here caressing everything in its passing, passing in flapping motion of flightiness and licentiousness. Because this wasn't her construction and I wasn't either. My texture is just time and choice. Bury me one day like a broken match and flowers will grow out of me.
Point is, what's so wonderful is that every one of these flowers has a specific relationship with the insect that pollinates it. A certain orchid looks exactly like a certain insect, so the insect is drawn to this flower. It's double, it's soulmate, and wants nothing more than to make love to it. Likewise, bodies, settings, and objects within the film communicate with each other and with the spectator through size, texture, shape, density, and surface appeal, as much as they play on scale, distance, proximity, color, or other primarily optical, but also bodily markers.
Yeah. But it's easier for plants. With a house, though, adapting is also almost shameful. It's like running away. That's a map of reflections. Whatever you think of me, I am to you. See me as a hot dog, and you'll bite on me on a drunk night. And if I'm a prisoner to you, admire my flexibility. As stairs for angels await your ascent. Because in the pond of my soul, you see yourself, and as your mirror, I'm your truest friend. Quick incision to love.
Extra. If it is a serious thing, an ashtray is essential.
You settle in bath. Bathroom of agony. Nighttime. Takeshi. Hey, lady.
Miss, I found it there. How much?
The heart? The heart is here. You have to pay here.
I have to give money? Then I don't want it.
The bathtub intervenes. Love? Huh? Is the rest love too? Takeshi says, not my fault.
You can have it? The bathtub whispers.
It's love.
Kati says, if I must give money, then I'll only take this.
Okay, it will be 10 kisses.
Here are 1,000 kisses.
Isn't this love? sink the bathtub? Don't you have a smaller bill?
Come on, count it right. Make no mistakes. The bathtub stares and thinks, what are you doing?
I have little use for the past and rarely think about it.
The bathtub singing, salvaging love.
What do you mean, love?
Isn't this love? Whispers the bathtub.
It's merchandise, asshole. Shower curtain. The first touch, it's electrical. So smooth. The touch. The black surface is shining. I let my hands wander. Everywhere. Very smoothly. Rhythmically. My fingers are dancing. Faster, faster. More. As I get on top, I can feel the smoothness. All over my body. I push a button and feel like I'm flying. Am I in the clouds? But the clouds are coming closer. They appear to be out of concrete. I can't stop. I'm flying too fast. Me between the beautiful smoothness and the hard clouds. Smash tomatoes.
Some waves in life are more popular than others, like an ocean wave, or a stadium wave, or just a friendly wave. But when it comes to waterbeds, some people don't like waves. So to give those people more comfort, Big Sur Waterbeds reinvented the waterbed to remove the waves. Now no more jostling and motion, just firm, even support on our exclusive hibernation series of fiber-filled mattresses that fit any of our waterbed frames. We took the waves out and left the comfort in. Big Sur Waterbeds.
Incision to love.
Step two, make sure that the cure lies perpendicular to the cylindrical base of the object. Start the incision. It is essential that the incision does not divide the object, but only cuts into it. This is crucial. Step three, repeat step two three times.
To settle in the corridor.
Fire extinguisher and jukebox. Oh, he died?
I cook my steak at 110 Celsius.
Jesus, holy shit.
It's incredible, huh?
Oh my God. Yeah, fuck that. How long were they in there?
6 minutes, I think.
6 minutes?
He lasted for 6 minutes and they had to take him out.
Oh, so it's a temperature thing.
60 year old. 60. Over 60.
Oh my God, look how red he is, man.
I cooked my steak at 110, no joke.
Yeah, I was doing 220. He had me doing 220 for a little bit. But you know what? I felt like I was burning my lungs.
Yeah, yeah.
It felt like I was burning the inside of my mouth. I felt terrible. I stopped doing it. I did it a few times, but I'd lay down after I did it.
What was the purpose?
Me? I was just trying to experiment.
Interior view, room of disclosure, evening. Takeshi is sitting on a chair out of glass that fits him perfectly. The doormat is walking up and down the corridor. Takeshi says, I'm thinking of robbing a bank.
Privacy is a precious thing in Helsinki.
Go on.
Do not engage a Finn in conversation. Keep some physical distance from Finns.
Never
hug, kiss, or touch a Finn. Never. Never ever.
Promiscuous nakedness is much in evidence hereabouts, huh?
You do not have to sauna naked, but it's considered strange not to.
This car is really hot.
Shake hands with everyone present, men, women, and children.
I'm sorry about your eye. Takeshi, still seated in his glass chair, nods.
Incision to love. The final step should have divided the cylindrical object into 12 pieces. If this is not the case, start again from the beginning. If it is the case, good job. Love is now split up in 12 parts. Pleasure begins.
I am the gatekeeper.
Kodin rakentaja. Unelmasi on toteutumassa. Tästä Rautian tietopaketista saat myös neuvoja rakentamisen eri vaiheisiin. Nyt on aika tilata yksilölliset alavuuden alfa-ikkunat. Taidolla tehdyt alfa-ulko-ovet ja hyvännäköiset. kotiisi kauniisti sisustavat.
For characteristically the treble frequencies of the recording.
Kuuletut alfa laak. Tai peiliovet ja saunan ovet.
La terre de plus en plus habitée et de plus en plus inhabitable.
Vain valtuutetuista rautakaupoista. Pyydä. Tarjous. Kodin.
And then stop and look to the horizon.
I am lucky to even be here.
Rakentaja, Rautiasta saat nyt eväät rakentamisen alkuun. Käy hakemassa.
Settle in bed. Blinds. Interior view. Window. Sunrise. Notes. It's been a week that I don't shut the window blinds. A week without uninterrupted nights. But I won't put an alarm. I don't know about nature anymore, neither cycles nor habits, because the habitual street lights and the cyclical full moons, they put me in a state of daydreaming all night. The sun is my alarm. Interior view, Cathy's house, Cathy's bedroom. And after a moment spent with Takeshi, Cathy decides to change the position of the bed in her room. While doing so, she engages in a conversation. Which direction do you want to face? Let me rest. I want to rest finally. I have a lot of dreams to catch up on.
Now movement is opposed to rest.
The rest is nothing. But the rest comes afterwards.
You are the one who is restless, turning all around.
Cathy moves the bed slightly and says, what's wrong?
Not east, please. Not towards Leningrad. Because without rest, without sleep, is to live in the Russian Revolution constantly.
She moves it a little bit more. Like this?
Do you want to face that? Am I here to look at the prison all night? I'm already imprisoned inside this old frame. I'm sick of door faces staring at me from the TV tower.
Then close your eyes.
The eye of God is never closed in sleep.
Order was introduced to the market. Also with vegetables. To the south, fruit to the north, and flowers to the northwest. You will be facing southwest, my vegetable bed.
Are you impressed by my face, or do you want something? That's what he told me the last time I was facing the window. And his friends, with that spider, he'll send it on you while you sleep.
But I don't sleep. I do not sleep. Because if I close my eyes, it's just to have the most terrifying dreams, in which I often meet you, with different casts of countenance.
Cathy, what about southeast?
Then I'll think of rain all night.
Ah, those Estonian scarves.
Iliasus. We never really understood each other. You are more complicated than my daughter.
Cathy, if you want to fall asleep, you have to let yourself fall.
Now movement is opposed to rest.
Thank you.
Blood pump. Hold on to that thought, Cathy. He doesn't know fear behind her makeup and reacts slowly without moving an inch. He uses instruments of violence. She holds flowers and looks stuffed next to them. He is often surrounded by the same people, and he's still as lost as the city. Thank you. This is just a credit. Yep.